William gave up his life on the 27th of July when, after being trapped in a trench in No Man's Land in Delville Wood with his friend Richard McFadden, he decided to make a run for safety. As soon as he jumped up out of the trench, he was killed instantly. Unfortunately, his body could not be reached and it was lost to the elements. William Jonas made 74 appearances for Clapton Orient, scoring 23 goals. Today we remember all those that served in the 17th Middlesex that arrived on the Somme 100 years ago today. Thank you.
Yes.